Welcome to another episode of Wild Watson Outdoors, and this is Wild Watson. Today we're going to be fishing with a good friend of mine, Mr. Dave Nizat, known as Papa Puff, one of the greatest zydeco drummers in the area. Today we're going down to South Louisiana fishing the Intercoastal Canal, down in Cameron Parish, near Holly Beach and Creole.
Tradition is the mission.
Well, get my line and grab my pole. We gonna find us a fishing hole. Floating my P-Rogue right along, listening to the sound of nature's song. Creeping through the woods with my bow in my hand, gonna kill my food, cause I know I can. Running wild and free.
Yeah. Tradition.
La tradition.
Is the mission.
Et la mission.
Wild Watson Outdoors.
By the crossover to the other side. Down here in Cameron Parish, we'll do a little traveling to make it to our little secret fishing spot there. And bada bing, bada bang, I'll pull out the monsters.
So after traveling for about an hour and 45 minutes southwest of Lafayette, Louisiana, we finally get there on this beautiful December, early December afternoon. And the trout just were not biting, y'all. So we just went ahead and started crabbing. Ain't nothing like Louisiana blue crab, y'all. Ça c'est bon manger.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, Papa Puff and I decided to take a little break from fishing because it was moving slow a little earlier. And decided to do some crabbing. Can't go wrong catching meat. Only in Louisiana.
So we caught enough little crab and everything, you know, it's all good eating. But we decided to go ahead and get to the point and get down there and start fishing the Intercoastal Canal.
Oh yeah, bringing in the meat, baby. Papa Puff in the house, pull him in. I take that back, not Papa Puff in the house, but Papa Puff in the great outdoors. Oh yeah? Let's see that mamma jamma. Nice, nice. Pulling them in, Puff. Yeah, that's nice, man.
Louisiana sea trout.
Louisiana sea trout, baby.
A mouth only a mama would love. Look at them teeth.
Wild Watson outdoors. Look at this, y'all.
That's why they call them yellow mouth.
Get him. Get him, Puff.
Hey, y'all, what a surprise. We got Mr. Todd Artigo from Cape Bond right here, y'all. Yeah, right? You know where they at. Oh, he got some nice ones in there.
Yeah. Another big one pulled in by Puff.
This is a big freaking trout.
That's a big trout, man.
That is a big trout.
I think I'm gonna move over on your side over there.
Yeah.
Got doggy, y'all disturbing peace? Wild Watson Outdoors out here in the Shafalaya Basin.
For the second segment of this episode, we're going to be moving up into the month of May 2015. Now, Papa Puff called us, and I know that anytime he calls you, you better get up and run fast and get out there. He said get over to his brother's pond where they're having a problem with bream and catfish overpopulating, plus turtles. So we got a bunch of crickets the day before. We used some crickets and we threw them in there, and man, y'all enjoy this episode and just check out and see what we caught. I'm talking bream after bream. I'm still eating.
So how do we get the turtles out of there to eat them?
Yeah, you gotta go get them.
Okay, I got a kayak.
Put it in there because I'm doing the rest.
Yeah.
Man, this is all right.
Yeah, man, there's
I sure will. We right here in the Opelousas, Louisiana, y'all. My buddy Papa Puff right here. Yeah, make some noise. Mm-hmm. Zach Attack. Yep, y'all remember him.
It wasn't supposed to put him in.
Killing turtles. So,
eliminating turtles.
And I'm going to get in there with my kayak, and I'm going to get all the turtles that he killed, and I'm going to eat them. Also, they want us to help them clean all these catfish out of here and all of the bream. So today, that's what we're trying to do, help them clean the catfish and the bream. Wild Watson Outdoors. Woo!
All right,
Zach. Pulling them in. What you got right there, bro?
First
bluegill.
Catch of the day, man. First catch of the day.
That's good, man. Throw them in that fish box. Go fry it. Yeah, man.
Zach Attack.
I saw a little bass when I dropped it in there. It's right by it. Got you one?
A little bit.
Wild Watson never catches a fish on his own show.
We're going to catch some big ones. I think it'd be hilarious to get some footage of you out there. Like,
we're out here in the wilderness. Yeah, exactly. The
wilderness of Louisiana. It's nice having that in your backyard.
Yeah. All right. Just walk outside and catch some fish.
Man, when I was...
Got Puff.
Better bream right here.
That's a nice bream.
Little bull bream.
Oh, that's a nice bream.
Still small for this pond.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
There's some big brim in this pond.
It's nice, man.
Put them in the fish box.
When you're sitting on the bottom, Zach, every now and then, just give it a little pop. Make it move. All
right. Hey, I'm right here.
Well, a lot of times what they'll do is hover around your bait, and they're just sitting there looking at it. They can smell it, they can see it, and you make that little move, bro, and they just pounce on it.
Got a nice one.
Yeah, Cedric.
I got my first little bluegill of the day. It's been since I was a little teenager since I caught bluegill. I've been going after bass and reds.
It's a male.
It's a male?
Yeah, you see one. Female would have to mate.
Okay.
Like yellow.
Yeah.
I can call them chinkapin too.
Catching bluegill over here with Papa Puff and Zach Attack. Wild Watson Outdoors, y'all.
When I was a kid, that's what I loved about this. We didn't need nothing but a cane pole.
That's all we fished
growing up. It was so fun, dude, catching brim only. Cause it's so much action, you know?
It's good eating,
too. Good eating. Fry that whole thing good.
My grandpa liked the tiny ones, bro. He'd fry the whole. He gutted, fry the whole thing, and eat it like a potato.
That's what I love, dude.
Bones and all, bro. Fry it hard.
We're about to have a fish fry.
Catching brim out here, y'all. Lake Papa Puff.
So after about half an hour, Puff decided it was a good idea to go ahead and relocate. So we packed up, moved on, and man, let me tell you, this is where the real fun kicked in.
Catching bass out here on artificials, y'all. It's a little small bass, sardine size, so I'm gonna throw them on back. Let them get big so we can eat them later. Artificial lures, baby. That's what me and Blaze were catching them on yesterday without weights. Just let them float. Let them float across the top. A little rubber shad, whatever, plastic shad.
Go on, get them, Puff. Oh, I got him a nice bass. Got him a brim.
Look at this big
bass. That's a big monster ball. Look at that pretty bull, huh?
Yeah, it's a bull brim. That's a male with the orange. Bigger than a hand.
That's nice.
There you go.
Getting on him, Puff. Getting on him.
We'll be right back.
There's a nice. Oh, wow. Oh, he broke my line. There's a nice brim.
Yeah. Opelousas, Louisiana, man. It took me about 30 seconds, y'all. Look at that on a worm.
That's a nice brim, Zach.
Yeah, you like that?
Zach Attack in the house, man.
There you go, man. It's going in the bucket.
Throw it in the bucket. In the grease. Got me another little bass. Yeah, catching little bass on plastic jigs. Just something as simple as this, you know. Having a good time with this, y'all. It's really little, but just the action, you know, you can't get over that. It's so fun. Let that bad boy go and get back to catching some more bass. Throw in a fish box.
Oh, look at this monster. Jesus. Right.
That's as big as they get, huh?
That's a big bull brim.
Let's see. Cool, that's nice, man. That's big.
See that big bump on his head? That's a breeder.
It's about to be on, boys.
The way you catching them, it must be on. Get him, Puff. Nice brim.
Female, you see?
Holy crap, man, that's a nice brim.
That's a female. See the yellow?
Yeah.
The males have the orange.
That's nice, man.
Ooh, that's a nice one. Yeah, catching some nice brim. You can't escape Wild Watson, ball. Look at that, y'all. Cool, nice brim today. About to fry this fish up. Holy moly. Holy moly, you got the record for today.
That's a monster brim. Big brim.
Okay, so we've been fishing out here, Zach Attack, Papa Puff. Papa Puff's going after some bass, trying to help me make something, get a little fillet for my egg batter. But we've been catching brim all day. We got almost a cooler full. Almost getting there, bada bing, bada bang. Wild Watson Outdoors, y'all.
Hey, hey, nice one, nice one.
Uh-huh. That's a nice fish.
Whoa! Nice brim.
That's a big fish, bro.
Fry'em in my pan, fry'em in my pan. I caught a nice size brim right here, y'all. Look at that. Almost as big as my head. That's nice. Papa Puff ripping lips, y'all.
He got something bitten out of his face, huh?
Yeah, he does.
Show that to the camera. That is something.
Oh, check this out. Papa Puff caught a nice little brim, but he got like a big chunk bitten out of him by a turtle.
Obviously, when he was young. Show that to the camera.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, he's got something missing on him.
So Zach got him a Teenage Mutant Turtle.
Because we needed to cut his head off. Oh, shit, yeah, we can't have them.
Well, the varmint got away.
If you would like to advertise your business or become a sponsor for Wild Watson Outdoors, please send a message to wildwatsonoutdoors@gmail.com or contact Cedric Watson directly at 337-580-1941.